Now, in this video, we will have a classification of molecular rearrangement. So, number one, rearrangement to electron deficient carbon and rearrangement to electron deficient nitrogen, rearrangement to electron deficient oxygen, followed by aromatic rearrangement and special case of our sigmatropic rearrangements. So, number one, the rearrangement to electron deficient carbon is example here listed Wagner-Mowin rearrangement, Pinnacle-Pinnacolone rearrangement, Demgeno rearrangement, and the modified form Tefano-Demgeno rearrangement, benzyl-benzylic acid rearrangement, Wolff rearrangement, and dienone-phenol rearrangement. All those things are come under the category of rearrangement to electron deficient carbon. In the case of our rearrangement to electron deficient nitrogen, examples are Beckmann rearrangement, Hofmann rearrangement, Curtius rearrangement, Lawson rearrangement, Smith rearrangement. And rearrangement to the electron deficient oxygen, most of the cases Bayer-Villier oxidation is given in the syllabus. And cumene hydroperoxide phenol and Dakin rearrangement. And rearrangements leads to the aromatic ring, that migration from oxygen to ring carbon, which is having two examples here, glycine rearrangement and Friis rearrangement. And migration from nitrogen to ring carbon is get classified like Hofmann-Moltres rearrangement, Fischer-Hepp rearrangement, Bamberger rearrangement, benzidine-cimidine rearrangement, Orton rearrangement, and N-azo to C-azo rearrangement. So these one by one detailed discussion on all those rearrangements we will discuss in the forthcoming videos. Thank you.